after we do that, it's finna get fucking real on the highway. This ain't the time for that.
Look at this nigga. That's the shit I be talking about.
He put shit like this on.
What he said?
Hey YouTube, it's your boy YG Rail back again with another video, man. And today I got another little driving video for y'all. We is currently in St. Pete, aka Tampa. We in the middle of downtown. At the top on some crazy shit.
Just take a look real quick, man. Look how big these buildings is. Where I'm from, bro? We don't got that. We don't got that. Got a little lady out there walking. It's about 7 o'clock in the morning. I seen a lady across the freaking building looking directly at me. That's why I shut the goddamn blinds on.
But yeah, man, with that being said, I'm finna make a crazy POV video. I'm finna be pushing my Q50 like a striker, man. If you don't know what a striker is a car that's stolen. And yeah, man, this is my first time. Well, this is my second time. It was my first time coming yesterday. But it is like a 5-lane freaking highway, bro. And cars, bro, it'd be some of the craziest cars on the highway. Everybody be sly. So you know what that mean, we is not playing. But with that being said, man, if you're new to the channel, make sure that like and subscribe button. We going up all year. And yeah, man, content finna go crazy, I'm telling you. Just take another little look real quick. Just take another look. Jump crazy. Come on, huh? But yeah, man, hit that like and subscribe button, man. I'ma catch y'all boys in the wheel. They get you. Like, we in Miami right now. You can see a whale over there. You kind of can see the ocean. And we in the middle of the fucking downtown, or whatever you want to call it. John Curry, you got a P5, some Zub, some water, polo lotion, wood. Look at these people, they gone. But yeah, man. Like I said, I'ma catch y'all boys on the road. Yeah, man. We going back to Marion County. But it's finna get crazy. On Gainesville.
Oh! Shit.
See you, bro. It's always... I'm just trying to get you locked in. See, I can really put you on a trip. When people finna come and get in the elevator with you, all you gotta do is, like, you gotta make sure they're about a minute away. Start spamming that button right there. Spam about 5 times, go cold. Ain't gonna be locked in. Yeah, see, I should never even put y'all on that sauce. Yeah, now y'all know my trip. But yeah, man. I'ma catch y'all boy when we get outside.
Now we outside in the fucking city, man. Shit crazy. It feel different being out there, motherfucker. Especially when you don't see shit like this in your city. And if you're from Ocala, bro, you know you're not seeing this down there, bro. Look at these buildings, bro. Niggas really outside for real. And like yesterday at the hotel we were staying at, that joint called like the Leon D something. That mud had valet, bro. We were seeing BMWs, G-Wagons, everything, bro. That day was really outside. We were supposed to go to that bar right there. Called the Thirsty, whatchamacallit. Nigga talking about I got scared. This nigga got scared. We went all the way to the elevator. Get to the elevator. Nigga done made me change my clothes, everything. We get to the elevator. I knew this nigga was finna do this. We got to the elevator. That nigga talking about something. I don't really want to go down. It's always something, bro. You need to never just be happy, satisfied.
Come on, Chloe, in 30 minutes,
you
trying to go down.
Nigga lying, bro. I'm telling you, bro. It's always, I'm telling you, bro. If a nigga name start with an N, bro, you know that nigga ain't on that timing, bro. I was trying to get outside, steal some drinks, catch some fish in another nigga city. But can't, bro. So with that being said, man, just scope out the scenery real quick.
Just scope out the fucking scenery.
Yeah, I ain't gonna hold y'all boys up too much. I'm gonna catch up when we get to the wheel. Fucking bad, like a 2K player. See, bro, it's always niggas like this, bro. I'm telling you. Shit, I don't know. That's all I'm saying, bro.
I think we on
three. Ah, fucking P. Well, that's all I'm talking about. Niggas' brains can never fucking just come up with the right. And I ain't gonna lie to y'all, bro. I cannot find my car. I'm low-key getting mad as fuck because I can't find my shit. And that shit pissing me off. And I see it right there. Thank God, bro. We done walk all the way around this bitch looking for my goddamn car. This bitch way on the fucking east side of fucking Narnia. Good, bro. All because of this nigga. That's your ass. Nigga always saying Wiggins. Don't even know what that shit means, boy. Nah. Trust me, you don't. And you crazy. Yeah, man, we finally fucking made it. 3, 2, 1, nigga. I'm surprised you can see through that motherfucker. Bake on, go get some gas, maybe some group, maybe some grub before we hit the road. Yeah, man, after we do that, it's finna get fucking real on the highway. This ain't the time for that. Look at this nigga.
That's the shit I be talking about.
He put shit like this on.
What is
it? This song is because they play this shit all day, every day.
Yeah,
at fucking work. He's talking about he played on Guitar Hero. He don't even know what Guitar Hero is. He be trying to tell me I can't beat the fucking hard mode. He don't even know if I played that shit years ago.
You never played that shit.
He don't know if I played that shit years ago. I could have played that shit years ago.
But you didn't. I know a nigga like you. That game too much for you. Your brain can't. You know what I'm saying?
See, bro. Niggas.
It be your own people, bro. Your own goddamn people.
My tire skirt. Imagine I hit the pole. Hey boy. See, look, you gotta be a real life driver. This shit like a racetrack. So, which way should I go? Right, left? Right, left? Right. Fucking Tampa POV drive, this shit crazy. It been like real life GTA, bro. Come on, though. Niggas is outside. At fucking 10 o'clock in the morning, shit crazy.
God, that turbo sound crazy.
There go a nice little IS 500 or LS 500, whatever that be called. Ain't no cars out there be right now. Shit, you'll think St. Pete stay booming.
But I guess y'all around.
Nice little K-Vibe. Come on, no, I'm gone. Supposed to catch a tarpon.
No, they go University of South Florida.
Early in the morning.
I'm telling you, nigga really be outside, nigga really be in that mode. I get behind that wheel.
Nigga, you're real. There go his girl. He been out here looking for his girl.
That's
her girl right there. Nah, she out here on 3rd Street, dude. 3rd Street South.
She out here waiting for you.
Trust me. That ain't snow, trust me. That's a...
That's about a latte right there.
About a... Oh my god, look at that L Sport. That bitch sexy. Oh god. I don't see no supercars out there right now. Yesterday we were seeing McLarens, G's, Hellcats, Hellcats, SRT, all that shit, nigga. Shit crazy. I thought this bitch so weird to read. It's all crazy. Orlando Health, nigga. We in St. Pete. Yeah. Oh, yeah, I think I just beat the bug. I ain't gonna lie.
I need the GPS now. I don't know where I'm at. So I'm gonna catch y'all, boy. When shit getting rude.
All right, y'all. So tell me how I just freaking, I got all the dead fish out of my car. And I dumped it kind of in front of this dude's house, but it's like in a parking lot. Tell me why the fuck this man chick is eating a fucking dead ass fish, bro. Them niggas finna die. They just looking at it. Look, they going crazy.
Eat that shit.
So chickens can eat that.
Yeah. All right, according to Nah Jizzle, them bitches can fucking eat them. I don't know. I don't care. But all I know is we finna hit that highway. So yeah, it's time to get in that motherfucking mole and get it.
Trump trying to take over, bro.
He ain't going nowhere, bro. Look at this nigga.
Bro, I'm on his ass, bro. It's over for this nigga. It's over. Oh, God. I fucking like that.
Once we get a little farther up ahead, you know what time it is.